Welcome to Oxygen Forensic Detectives Knowledge Nuggets. In this video, we're going to go over the cloud extraction of Discord. To access the cloud extractor, head to your home screen and open up your cloud extractor. Once it opens, you'll have your four options. You will choose to start a new extraction. Fill out your account owner information and click Next. As you can see, everything with a red banner, these are our new cloud additions. So not only can you get a Discord extraction, but you can also get a TikTok extraction, and I'll show you that in an upcoming knowledge nugget. So choose Discord and add credentials. Enter in your username, then your password. If you have a token, place the token under the token tab. Once you apply this set of credentials, you'll see the number 1 next to Discord. At this point, if there are any other clouds that you need to authenticate and take data from, you can do it now. If not, go ahead and click Next. The next screen, you will choose to validate. A CAPTCHA verification may come up. This same CAPTCHA verification occurs when you sign into your account, even inside of your device with the application. For this CAPTCHA, it's simply checking a box, I'm not a robot, and doing whatever it tells you to. You'll see here the green check mark lets you know that you are now authenticated to extract data from the cloud account. Now click Next. And you'll see under the category section on the right-hand side of your screen, you can get anything from contacts, channels, messages, channel messages, activity, images, video, other files, the user's profile pictures. If your scope only consists of a specific date range, make sure to do your date filter at the bottom of the screen. Then click Next. Once the extraction is finished, go ahead and click Next, and you'll see exactly what extracted from this profile. Click Next, and go ahead and pull that data into Oxygen Forensic Detective to be parsed. To view the information Detective has parsed for you, go into the application, and under Categories, you can see account information and all channels this account is participating in. For more information on Oxygen Forensic Detective and for training opportunities, please contact us.